Het thema van de 7e editie van de Cello Biennale is The Power of Music, de kracht van muziek. Het komt op allemaal verschillende manieren terug in het programma. Onder andere in 4 panelgesprekken in het BIM-huis. Vandaag was de eerste over de kracht van muziek in het leven en werk van muzici. En aan tafel zaten onder andere de 2 artists in residence, Jordi Savall en Giovanni Solima, en 2 van de composers in residence.
I think we all agree on that. Music has a certain power to connect people. You all make your beautiful projects in order to bring people with different backgrounds together.
Sometimes when you're at a festival, you come in and you leave and you don't necessarily meet everybody else. But so far, in just 2 days, we're already exchanging ideas and getting tons of inspiration. Today was especially interesting. We were on a panel with Jordi Savall and with Giovanni, just to hear where they're coming from. There's so many connections, but then there's such a richness in seeing what it's like to live in their worlds.
Can music be dangerous?
I mean, music is used in lots of very bad contexts.
Mm-hmm.
So it has that power to assist. I don't think music itself is.
No.
If it could change, it would be very interesting, actually, if a mode could change someone's mind. But
would you like to have that power, Julia, as a composer?
Music communicates on a completely different level. And we don't need to have words, right? So somehow, you know, we're able to go beyond language and culture. You know, we're here from the United States, and there are musicians from all over the world at the Cello Biennale, right? And they all play together, they all listen to each other's concerts. So we don't need language, we don't need cultural or religious borders. It just flows freely, and that's power.
A revolution in music goes hand in hand with a revolution in society.
Not always.
It can be ambiguous, but
not always.
The power of music is always present with us. I think we're very passionate about what we're creating, what we're doing, and also thinking about it in a social, historical context.
Thank you very, very much for being here and to talk on this. Well, we can go on for hours.
You experienced the first 2 days of the Biennale now. So can you describe how does it feel? How is the Biennale for you?
It's incredibly joyful. I think that's the thing that's remarkable about it. I mean, everyone here is kind of crazy obsessed with what they're doing.
It's amazing to have this whole festival around the cello. You know, the cello is an unbelievable instrument, and it's has so many lives, and there's so many sounds and musics that it makes in so many different cultures, and this is really, really fantastic.